That must be the farm where Praxathea is being held prisoner. Best stay out of sight.
Thank you, my child. We must get away from here. Could more bandits be coming? Please, let's get out of here. For saving me, dear child.
Don't thank me, voice of Apollo. Or were those someone else's words you spoke?
So you've met my grandson. You're right. I lied to everyone. I am so sorry. The gods should have killed me by now. Instead, they made me live with my remorse.
Did she tell you? Is she the oracle who brought ruin on your family?
I'm sorry for what I've done. I accept my punishment. But please, don't let my grandson kill me. Lycaon's a good man, a healer. This would break him.
No, this is my responsibility. I must be the one to end her.
I've killed enough people to know that violence has no end. Better to move on and make the best of the lives the gods have given you.
Move on? But you said Praxithea ruined your family.
She can do no more harm. Killing her for revenge won't change what happened. Besides, didn't you tell me something about hope?
Thank you for your mercy. I promise I will do good with what's left of my days.
You're right, Alexios. I might not be able to forgive my grandmother, not right away. But she can go on with her life, and I with mine.
I think you've made the right decision, Lycaon.
Oh, how do you do this?
Decide who lives and who dies.
How do you do it, Lycaon? All those lives depending on you, needing your healing and kindness.
I think I need you, Alexios. Not to kill anybody or find anything. Just to stay with me.
I'm no healer, but I think you've been through a lot, Lycaon. You don't need a Mystios in your life. Go back home, and be the physician you were meant to be.
Who needs democracy when Thrakmi rules the world?
We've spotted some salvage!
Lower the oars! Maximum speed! Ready your boats! Get them!
More of us will take it!
Let them off!
Atis!
Trestia was built to survive the worst storms and the toughest battles. She was...
Yeah, I can't believe it.
κρίκασμα του τεστ του χρόνου φάσμα.
Come on, come on. Λίγνους παρείας και λίγνους. Τι γίγνεται. Don't take another step.
Storage activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Position! Faster! Rowers, do your oars! Ready sails for docking!
You've more than made up for killing my abductors, Mistios. Thank you.
Try to stay out of trouble, all right?
I'll consider it. Put my coins to good use and wish me luck.
Good luck.
Τραγωδία ανέρεσμα.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Ah!
Off we go now.
Μεγαλώνημε και πολιώνημε, φωνία και θυροκτώνε.
Πάντε και άλλοι όσοι τύρι θεοί. Τα λόγια είναι.
over there. Nothing there.
Ah!
Attack! Need some help over here!
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Thank you. Artemistios I sent for. What do you want?
This is for you.
Give it here. Is this some kind of joke? This is a cast of someone's dick. What's this engraving? This is for your wife, Thalia, for when she starts to miss me. Tell me now, who sent this?
It's from me, Vardas. Can't you tell?
Do you think this is a joke? You'll pay for that. Your life is mine!
Someone doesn't have a sense of humor. Try to stay out of sight.
I was just starting to miss you. I hope you delivered the, package?
I thought I'd make a joke and tell him it was mine, but he didn't laugh.
Why would you do that? Vardas is an angry, emotional man. I hope to get rid of the Odoros, but now you've ruined that.
If you wanted to get rid of the Odoros, then that package wasn't from him after all.
Of course not. It was a perfect plan. But now I have to come up with something else. Don't think I'll ever make a cast for you now.